home cooked meals, plus seeing my dog every day, plus sleeping in my own bed and being able to like watch TV on my couch. But I think the biggest advantage is probably just having my own personal space. Because I know at college, if you're living in a dorm room or you're living in an apartment, usually you have a bunch of roommates. The only roommates I have are my parents. So it's kind of nice to, you know, go to college and be able to do everything here, but also go home and just sit in my room and study with no distractions. So it's really nice.
I have a less solid friend group, and a lot of my time that could be used for other things is dedicated to traveling back and forth.
I have to really just keep in mind like traffic hours. So like if I have an 8 a.m., like I gotta get up around like before 6 o'clock in the morning to make sure that I beat the traffic coming here. Or I schedule like my classes a lot later, like maybe around 10 or 11, like after traffic hours.
When I schedule my classes, I usually pick a time frame of when I want to be at school. So it's either in the mornings, mostly, or in the afternoons. I have swimming on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday nights, so that's where most of my friends are. So I try and have classes that spread out and accommodate to that time, so I don't spend here all day just doing nothing.
Besides schedules, I think the most challenging thing is having to plan for everything at a given time. I'm here all day, so I have to put all my books that I'm going to be using throughout the day in my bag, all the food I'm going to be eating in my bag. If I'm sleeping over, I have to carry my overnight clothes all day and drop them off in my friend's apartment, which is another pain, lugging that to and from the train station. And also, like, as a woman, sometimes going to the train station really late at night is a bit scary.
I kind of do. So like a lot of times when people ask to study, I can't really study because I usually say like towards the nighttime. I get my classes done relatively early in the afternoon. So just staying a few hours here and then waiting till I get to like meet for study groups or for any other clubs. It's kind of like a waste to kind of just wait on campus till the time being and then stay here for like a really long day.